small spoon of Nutella. Yo, I lost 2 subscribers. All right, guys, so welcome back to another vlog. And yeah, I lost subscribers yesterday. Well, one. And I'm not gonna lie to you, I was a little not upset, but sad about it. And the weird thing that is, at night, I saw a video by Casey. Well, let me explain. I was feeling a little like down because I lost subscribers, and making these videos is, and it takes a while, and I put a lot of effort to them. And then at night I was watching Casey's videos again, and then he said something very important, and listen to it.
What do you regard when putting up a video in order to get more views, likes, shares, etc.? I don't consider any of that. I try to make the best movies I can, and if people watch them, great. If not, as long as I feel good about them, that's all that matters. You should never try to like pander to an audience. It will never get you anywhere.
So there you go. I've been getting too worried about views or subscribers or likes that it just stresses you. So from now on, I'm going to try not to worry about that and then just try to make the best video I can for myself, and so I can like it, and then later on I can look back at it and be like, man, I like that video. So yeah, and like I said, stay positive. All right, I'm gonna go take a quick run and I'll see you over there. Yo, how stupid do I look with this? I look like from the 70s, man.
It's a great idea, man.
Miles down, let's go to the car. Yeah, so used to get those clips, you just place the camera in one spot and then run back out of frame and then get back into frame. And what I do, I run a whole lap and then pick up the camera and change to a different position and do the same thing, get out of frame and then run back into frame and just keep doing that. That makes it seem like one big circle, but yeah. Alrighty, I'm about to go home, go get some breakfast. First, let me just keep you up to date with my life. Today's Tuesday. I asked for a whole week off at work. So that's the reason I slept, actually, I don't know if you can see, 8 hours and 49 minutes. So finally I got some sleep, I have energy, even though my eyes probably still dark. But yeah, I have energy, I can go run in the morning, go back home and eat some breakfast. Edit some of this video and then probably run again. I might come tonight and run again. I don't know. We'll see. And the other stuff, my girlfriend left me. Yeah, I know. It's been so long, but yeah. She left me. She went back to college. But we're still together. But yeah, let's go back home and get some breakfast. Alright guys, so I'm back home and I'm gonna make some breakfast. I don't know if you've seen Logan Paul's videos. He usually gets a Gaines bowl. So I'm gonna make my own version of a Gaines bowl. So let me tell you what you're gonna need. You're gonna need some milk, some oatmeal, and then you're gonna need, I would put cereal, but I don't have cereal, so I'll put a granola bar, and then some fruit. So first, you get your bowl, you put the oatmeal, put some milk, and then put it in the microwave. You're gonna cut your Take another one. Now you get your oatmeal. Throw in all the granola. Yo, oh, wait, I forgot something. Nutella. Just a small spoon of Nutella. And a little bit of peanut butter. It's gonna give more flavor to your oatmeal. Now mix it up. And now put some bananas. Yo, that's gonna be so good. Kinda looks like it, right? Only forgot strawberry, but I didn't have strawberry, so. Yeah. The way I got that thing is like, I just put the tripod inside here, right here. And then I was holding it like that. So, you know, that's how you gotta get them angles, you know? Okay, let me just eat this breakfast and I'll see you in a little bit. I was just editing the video and I noticed that the Gaines bowl doesn't look anything like the other one. But man, really try it out. Try to make that. It's so good. You need to try it and just add probably strawberries and some cereal to it. And just put the Nutella and the peanut butter just before you put the granola. And just mix it up. Yeah, it's really good. It's about to be 2. I'm gonna continue editing this video. I think I'm gonna finish the vlog here. I'm just gonna go maybe play some soccer later on. I'm not gonna do much. This video will be up by tomorrow, but that doesn't matter to you because you're gonna see it whenever it comes out. But yeah. Alrighty, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and share this video, whatever you wanna do. Thanks for watching to the people that are watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Friday, it's my birthday. I might record and I might not, so I don't know. I'll see. I might see you on Friday, meaning Saturday for you. All right, see you. I love a flow. I just have to go.